Jackson forced out. Here's Cheese. Cheese will pull another three-pointer. It is good. Tyler Cheese, two three-pointers, and Akron up 6-2.
I'm really impressed with the aggressiveness that Akron is playing with right now with the Mountaineers. They are really bumping the Mountaineers, sort of pushing them around a little bit.
Here's Haley. Oh, beautiful move, and they're going to get the block call on Channel Banks.
Oh, you talk about body control.
Channel Banks.
Yep, Banks not quite set up square to draw that charge. Haley didn't play in the scrimmage, had a slight back issue. But they had the ball back and setting up the half court.
Strong screen, and now Matthews open for three, and he hits it. Getting back, grouping defensively, 11-11 game. Just about 14 and a half minutes still remaining here in the first half. Matthews will try it again. Deep three to hit. Really finished the season strong a year ago for the Mountaineers. 28 points and 8 rebounds against Texas Tech in the Big 12 tournament. Starting the season strong here as well.
Yeah, and I think about it again. If you go out and...
Haley, the nice reverse.
Jermaine Haley.
Getting the extra open man.
And his shot off the mark, rebound to Culver. She's thought about it, moves in closer, shot off the mark. Harder on the deck, gets it up to Napper. Oh my God, Napper! Culver, low block.
Shot clock at 10.
Jackson splits, finds Riak, down low to Cheese. Cheese goes up
before they can call it.
There's a lob down to Reese, and Reese with a jam and finish. The egging on Chase Harler and the Mountaineers as well. The slam by Reese. Akron hanging around, down 13, 11, 45 left. Blowing them out, and now Culver misses off the mark. He was in so close, couldn't finish. Now Jackson will skip. Williams three, and it is good for Zerius Williams, and Akron has battled right back and cut it down to 6. Napper thought about it, goes into Culver. Culver turning back the other way, and a chance for a three-point play for Derek Culver. Williams long three, short, Culver the rebound, and that'll do it.